Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. Don't forget, grab your smartphone and download the Lava Matra app and stay in touch. Guru Maharaj's message is your advantage. The following is an Ishtagoshti given by His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj on September 24th, 2012 in Sridhar Mayapur, India. The Ishtagoshti was given to the Sri Mayapur Bhaktivedanta Academy Gurukul students.
On the 30th of this month, we have our inaugural program for the year in Jagannath Temple, where all the parents, the students, and special guests will be coming. Of course, unfortunately, you won't be in Mayapur, so all the students gathered today to seek your blessings for the new year. The boys have a small song for you, and the girls also have a full small song for you. So please shower all the students and all the teachers with your blessings so that we may continue to serve Srila Prabhupada. His Holiness Jayapataka Swami Maharaj Ki. Srila Prabhupada Ki. Jai Go Premananda.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. So much love, constant commitment. Now we witness your magnificent achievements. Your precious Lord is Goda Sundar, taking his love and spreading it far. You continue to preach and give a chance to go so they may live. Oh dear Guru Maharaj, serving Srila Prabhupada, thank you greatly for your mercy, spreading ISKCON so widely. Namahata Bhakti Vriksha Navadvip Mandaparikrama. You create situations so devotees can feel devotion. Krishna's pastimes you powerfully eulogize. Your love for him brings tears to your eyes. Your faith is entirely full-blown, so strong and steady like a pillar of stone. Oh dear Guru Maharaj, always chanting and not much sleeping. You are always there for everyone, whoever needs spiritual direction. So compassionate to everyone you see, setting examples of how we should be, saving our souls and letting us free. His Holiness Jaipataka Swami. Oh dear Guru Maharaj, serving Srila Prabhupada, thank you greatly for your mercy, spreading his ISKCON so widely. Oh dear Guru Maharaj, serving Srila Prabhupada, thank you greatly for your mercy, spreading his ISKCON so widely. Oh dear Guru Maharaj, serving Srila Prabhupada, thank you greatly for your mercy, spreading his ISKCON so widely. Jaya Gurudeva, 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 Jaya Gurudeva, Jaya Jaipataka Swami, Jaya Gurudeva, Jaipataka Swami, Jaya Gurudeva.
Swami Nityananda. A song to Sri Prabhupada and a song to me. I'm overwhelmed. Thank you all very much for your wonderful presentation. I think how Krishna has sent all of you to us, and we should see how he can offer at least some alternatives to you all for serving also Islam. Whether these alternatives are something that you are interested in, or whether you like you want with your education, that's for you to choose. But I thought, well, we should see what we can do as it is. I think you're giving a very good training, and I hope that you like Maya Radham. You should always think that Mayapur is your home, even if you go other places, because the spiritual world is always our eternal home. And so this Mayapur is Prabhupada had revealed, it's also the spiritual world. So, I wish I could be at your function on the 30th. In the future, if we get some advance notice, maybe we can plan around it. But I was thinking, oh, I should visit sometimes these schools and get some more association from the teachers and Maharaj and all the students. This Radhasthi, I was a trained Radharani, and many students are in my prayers, but somehow I should include all of you as many as one. So, we're very happy that Prabhupada gave us an opportunity to serve him and to do something to spread Lord Chaitanya's Sankirtan movement all over the world. A few hundred years ago, somehow the Agra Sampradayas had spoiled the whole thing of our Sampradaya. And it was re-established by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And it came down to the Parampara, to our beloved Srila Prabhupada. So now, we want that the whole world should understand how great is Lord Chaitanya and how great is Lord Nityananda and how great is Prabhupada for having gone all over the world to reveal this. So those children who are part of the families of Krishna conscious families. They have a great opportunity and a great potential to spread this Lord Chaitanya's glories and Lord and Prabhupada's glories all over the world. We hope that you'll be able to do the things that we couldn't do yet, and see that Lord Chaitanya's Sankirtan movement is spread everywhere. Thank you all very much.
Hare
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.